This basic warm-up exercise is performed inside a 10x10 area. The players are told to take as many touches on the ball as they possibly can. Any time that the ball becomes stationary, they collide with another player, or their ball collides with another player's ball, they have to leave the area and execute two turns before re-entering. This is a good way to reinforce the idea of getting good touches on the ball, lifting the head up between touches, being creative in the way players shift the ball, and should they actually make contact with someone else, then the forfeit as such is actually a technical thing that can help them develop in the long run. Progressions to the game include making players use a specific foot and also executing certain turns whilst outside the area that they need to work on.